can you wait for me? You can see it. Okay. You can see it. Look, look right there. Look down, look down. Huh? I'll tell you that. But they're very busy. I'll tell you that.
There are a lot of them. There are really a lot. We can also show what it looks like when it's when there are waves and when there are no waves.
Excellence Riviera Cancun Adults Only All-Inclusive Resort located in Puerto Morelos, Mexico. We have just arrived at the beach with the very, very, very soft sand, and we're going to walk over to the beach area. There's some, the pools kind of start over there. It's a, next to one of the more lively pools with some music, some activities, and we are just on the beach right now. Lots of space to sit, which is nice. And a very large beach area. The sand is just very, very soft. No sharp rocks in the seashells, nothing like that that'll cause you to get hurt. But we're here at the beach at Excellence Riviera Cancun. And just going to just walk around, enjoy the nice weather here. It's quite humid, a little bit of seaweed, but otherwise very comfortable just walking around. This is the beach area at Excellence Riviera. What's really unique about the sand here on the beach in Puerto Morelos, Mexico, it's just, it's incredibly soft to the degree that it just kind of blows away when it's windy. You can see that, look. It's kind of amazing. It's like walking on a liquid, really. Look, watch this. It's kind of amazing. This is the beach at Puerto Morelos, Mexico, about a 25-30 minute drive from the Cancun International Airport, and really, there is some seaweed in the month of May, and it's not necessarily the best beach, kind of ocean, seen before, and there's some areas of Playa del Carmen and some areas of Cancun which have clearer water, but in terms of the sand on the beach in Puerto Morelos, it's kind of unbelievable, but yeah, never ceases to amaze me. It's just so incredibly soft, and that's why I really, there's almost no seashell in the ocean. If you go in the ocean a little bit and you kind of dig around with your feet a little bit, try to find seashells. Pick up some sand in the ocean, it's like mostly crushed tiny, tiny, tiny pieces of seashells, but you don't really find any seashells when you really look around. The sand is just so fine. Look at this again, let me show you. You can see how it kind of just moves with the wind. Very windy. Unbelievable, yeah, so that's the beach at Puerto Morelos. Sand is so incredibly soft. It's really just amazing. Puerto Morelos, Mexico. Riviera Maya area of Mexico. The month of May is warm, it is humid, it's a beautiful day. A little bit of cloud coverage, but actually not really. It's mostly sunny today. Thanks for watching, have a great day. This is the beach, Puerto Morelos. The sand is just super soft. Thank you.